Good morning to you. See, this is exactly what we wanted. Good morning to you, Rich.
Hi, Ginger. Good morning. Yeah, really an incredible sight here. You can see these rocket boosters from the Space Shuttle Endeavour starting to make its way down or up Broadway at about 59th Street here. It's expected to arrive at the California Space Center at about 9:45 this morning. And you can see there's about get ready to make a turn here at Slauson here, and they're going to make their way over to Figueroa before they can start making their way up towards the California Space Center. But you can see these two massive boosters that are being guided through the streets here in South Los Angeles here. So really an incredible sight to watch these guys maneuver here as they make their way through South LA and up to the California Science Museum.
I mean, it is so exciting. You know, obviously, you're talking about some of these big streets, right? So a little east of the 110 freeway, for those who are not terribly familiar, east of the 110. So it goes Broadway, 110, Broadway, Central, Avalon, just so that you have some perspective. And then obviously, you got Slauson here. That's going to be occupied. But if for just a short bit, you know, you already see some people standing on the corners watching as history is being made here. I remember when the actual Endeavour, the shuttle portion was moved. There were so many people. That was such a big deal. I mean, they had trouble trying to like fit it through. People were on top of the roofs looking at it. So this is super, super duper exciting. And these people are so fortunate to be able to get to see some of this happening now. And then when they make their way there, and then we'll be checking in later on with Gail. We appreciate you guys giving us a look. There it is with the American flag as well.